I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Richmond Park. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. We are all set and ready to go. Let's go down to the X. Nice win on the faceoff. Galupi comes out on top and he shoots. The home team lose it. Brings the heat, scores. The home team takes the lead. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Kratz gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Mildenhall steps and clear. Knocked loose. Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy, and they lose possession. Red ball. He shoots. The ball goes to the ground and stolen. Schultz flies over the top. Steps in and shoots. Hits the bar and misses. The home team scrambling to get back now. Has time. Goes wide.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Donaldson. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The home team come up with it. Acumano. Takes the shot. And saved. Alford.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Smith shoots, puts it wide. Gamble. Vezzi, Kenny Barry, knocked loose. Miscalculation there. Smith taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Butler. Four. So turnover here, the home team to resume.
Ball top center.
Smith. The shot is off target. Chance for them now. Moses keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Acumano collects.
Ball side right.
Too high though.
Ball side left.
Schultz.
Ball side left.
Oh yes. Acumano brings the score back to level with that goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's one all. Galupi wins it for the away team. Acumano looks to shoot and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. He now has both goals for the team. He's leading them well so far. We are ready to resume play. It's 2-1 for the away team. Kratz cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Collects, Lay, the home team, looking for the fast break transition now. Butler scores. Three in a row for the away team. The home team need to come up with an answer, and soon. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball side right.
Schultz. Left. Oh, yes. Buckley pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Knocked loose. Kratz wins the faceoff. The away team steal it. Great play from them. Let's one fly. Sails high. The home team started well, but then it all fell apart. As we wrap things up for the first quarter, the away team have it. 4-1. We are set to resume. It's 4-1. The away team with possession. We are underway. Shoots. Puts it wide.
Outside left.
Buckley with the chance. Goal. That's why they call it execution. His second so far in this one. Important face-off again between Kratz and Galupi. Galupi cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Vezzi steps in to shoot and save. Schultz.
Left side right.
Moore with the save. Shoots and scores. Kratz for the home team, Galupi for the away team. Here again to face off. Galupi wins it for the away team. With a chance. Time. Room. Bullseye. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Nice win on the face-off. Galupi comes out on top. Here's a shot. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Mildenhall, and he shoots. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Baker gets in and rips. Flies over the top. Easy possession for the away team. Has a look. Sends it too high. Alford has time. Hits the ball. Sees space. Shoots. Puts it wide. Knight with the shot. Knocked loose. Knight overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. The home team lose possession. Black ball. Schultz. Schultz has the ball now. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Acumana. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession. There's a shot and in the cage. Smith picks up the goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Richmond Park. Kratz gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Puts it wide. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now, and it's turned over. Here's a look. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Anthony has time. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Referee not happy at all. Anthony gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Bixler slings it. Moore catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. He's been struggling to contain the onslaught of goals here today, but wraps that one up nicely. Mildenhall. With the shot. Save. Moses wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Brings the heat. Goal. Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. Set and ready for the restart. It's 7-3 for the away team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. He's in. And it's turned over. Moses with the ball now. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Let's it rip. The ball goes to the ground. Hauser overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Alford.
Goal top center.
Here we go now for the reset. underway here now.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Acumano.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Gets off the shot. Transition opportunity for the away team.
Ball stop center.
Donaldson
shoots.
That's gone wide. Red ball. Shoots. Cowan with a goal. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Looks to the back of the net. What a rip. Buckley pumps the fist. That was very fine work. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Here's a take. Saved by the goalie. Rare save for him.
Ooh, that sounded harsh as soon as it came out.
Riley. He shoots. Not on target, though. Knight shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Red ball. Steps in and shoots. Sails wide, and they lose possession. Red ball. Rips it in.
Left side right. Left side left.
Baker overstepping, miscalculation there. The home team to take possession now.
Ball stop center.
Smith. Ramirez misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Let's see what they can do. Hauser has the ball.
Left.
Drops the hammer. Saved by the goal. The away team unlucky that time. Smith. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Black ball. Ramirez.
Ball stop center.
With the chance. And straight to the keeper. They've been giving this man a rough run of it today. But he does well with that one.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball
Anthony. Stop center. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Bixler. And off target there, the ball hits the ground. Cowan. Kenny Berry. Wide of the goal with that shot. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Gamble. Shoots. Oh, so close. It's hit the bar. Referee not happy at all. Gamo taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Four. Opens up and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Goal! The away team gets one. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 9-4. Galupi cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Four has a look, misses the mark with that shot. Here's a shot.
Clear.
Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Acumano. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Red ball. Pass was bad, and he should feel bad. Goes for the shot. Goes wide. Green. Miscalculation there. Green gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Knight gets the pass. Ramirez shoots. Saved by the goalie. Schultz. So end of the third, we're coming to the business end of things. And the home team looks like they might have run out of steam here. It's 9-4. The away team are pulling further and further ahead. We are ready to resume play. It's 9-4 for the away team. Kratz wins the faceoff. Red ball.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top left.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Capizzi. The away team to resume play now.
Ball top right.
With the shot, and gets the goal. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff. Kratz comes out on top. The home team recover. And he shoots. And wide of the target. Alford sees space. Shoots. Miscalculation there. Cowan taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Butler. Takes the shot. Goes wide.
Side right.
Shoots. And too easy there. Kratz at it again against Galupi. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Galupi gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Side right.
Bixler looks to shoot and scores. Bixler gets one for the away team. That's his second today. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Richmond Park. Kratz wins it for the home team.
Ball top center.
And a shot. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Acumano looks to bury. Save. Moore wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Smith. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Butler.
Ball stop center.
Chance here. Knocked loose. And they lose possession. Red ball.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Fires. And he scores. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Nice win on the face-off. Galupi comes out on top. Allison. With the shot, Schultz earns himself a personal foul. The home team with a chance now. Alford.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Knight.
Ball to next.
Mildenhall. Driving in.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Shoots. Sends it too high.
Ball side right.
Knocked loose. Hunt.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Butler. There's a shot and top of the net. Nice goal. Number two for him today. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step. Schultz, the home team, lose it. Mildenhall.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
He's in. Puts it wide. Red ball. He lets it go.
Ball side right.
Knight.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Anthony has time. Goes high.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Has a look. Alford overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Schultz. That's gone wide. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The home team to resume. They have the man up advantage. Four. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now.